Thanks, BD.
Too easy. You cannot defeat me. Only one step behind. Stop moving. Amateur. You can't win. Accept it. I've suffered far worse. Destroy you. Not quite as gifted as Seer's last apprentice, but not bad.
You've been keeping count.
I'm surprised she didn't tell you. Seer was never good at keeping secrets.
And you know her so well, huh?
She was weak. Cracked in an Imperial torture chair. Surrendered the location of her naive Padawan. They would never have found me.
If it wasn't for her, she betrayed me.
You were Trilla.
In the flesh.
I won't let you manipulate me.
So sure are you? When faced with the choice to protect herself or her Padawan, she chose self-interest. She'll sell you out too.
Well, I can handle myself.
Can you afford to take that chance? Your new master harbors great darkness. The look on her face when she saw what they had done to me, as I am now. She turned, exposing her true nature. She used the dark side.
She cut herself off from the Force.
Oh? How long before she cracks and betrays you too? Is that who you want beside you when you find the holocron? What would Jaro T'Pol say?
You have no right to mention his name.
I wonder, what would he think if he could see his Padawan now? Skulking in the shadows with a betrayer. Granting her access to a legion of impressionable students.
No, I won't let anyone touch them.
I thought the same thing once.
Thanks for the help back there, BD. You saved my life. And got us closer to the tomb. Found it. It feels different than the other tomb. I don't know. I don't like it. I found it, but Seer, why didn't you tell me?
Because she's a liar.
You. How?
I rerouted communication the moment you tried to contact her. Slicing encrypted transmissions was always a pastime of hers. She taught me. There's no technique, Seer.
There's no technique Sir has that I haven't perfected.
Over here, BD.
You're running out of time.
For what?
My scouts located an artifact of interest at the rear of this tomb. Even now, I'm studying it. Learning. Seems Cordova was rather taken with these Zepho. Perhaps enough to hide the holocron amongst their bones.
See how much you learn.
Drop your weapon!
The ancient Zepho. I sense great vanity and extravagance in this period of their history. What you got there?
Watch it! Can't top my Let's head out.
Appear to simulate this planet's gravitational pull. I can't help but see it as a motif.
Take a look. Let's move, BD. Let's check it out.
never getting across this gap. Better double back and tell the squad. What's that?
More of my soldiers breach this tomb every minute.
Afraid to face me yourself?
Had your droid not intervened, I would have killed you with ease.
It's okay, buddy. Just ignore her.
Getting out of here alive. Your life is mine, Jedi.
An ancient Zephonian, part of a workforce that helped construct this tomb. They died before the job was finished.
imagine the artifacts the Empire would have missed if it weren't for your intervention on this backwater planet.
Sure it's worth the cost? I hear Project Augur came at a high price.
Stormtroopers and workers. Expendable resources.
You're a monster.
I am what Sarah made me. I've taken the artifact back to my ship for analysis. Pity you couldn't make it in time.
Doesn't matter what you steal. You'll never understand it.
Yet you do?
You'll find out soon enough.
I'll take those odds.
haven't seen us. Keep your guard up.
I noticed something while examining this sarcophagus. It's a very convenient location to dispose of nuisances.
He lured me here. Was this your plan all along?
You truly have the wits of a scrapper.
Threat, don't let him escape!
Padawan, where is the Force?
Everywhere. It is within me. It surrounds me.
Just so. It connects you. There will be times when emotion, pain, or exhaustion trick you. You will feel cut off, isolated. This is an illusion. Your lightsaber lies there, out of reach, but you remain connected through the Force. Feel that energy around you. And summon your weapon.
Forces within you, around you, connecting you to your weapon.
You must ignore all distractions.
Force is with me. It connects us. Yeah, I think so.
you survived.
Not part of your plan?
Luckily, I always allow for contingencies.
trying to get does.
Was an offering to the sage buried here. At the time, it was considered precious. was lit as a sign of respect and reverence for the sage buried here. Of a Zeppo soldier. They were killed for stealing an offering to the sage.